So first of all, I want to say to Ivan, go fuck yourself, you are a cheater, and I will prove you wrong. On his last video, he shows only one video with 4 minutes of gameplay and 1 minute of gameplay with Modern Warfare 3 Survivor. Here is his video. And he say that he don't use multigun. I will prove you here how he use multigun, and he never rotate his gun and never show his teammate rotate gun like I did. So, I will demonstrate now. I will explain you first. When you do the multiple gun, you or your teammate, when you go to the ammo box to refill your ammo, when on the ammo refill letters, when you buy ammo, it's say after use it or something like this. If you take ammo and refill your gun and the $750 remain white, not yellow, that means you use multigun, you or your teammate. And on the other clip, I will show you how it works, because I will do the multiple gun. I go to the ammo refill box, and you will see the refill ammo never go yellow. It remain white. Okay, let's see now how Ivan go to the ammo box. Like you see here, he is the view of the Ivan 360. Now he go to the ammo box. He can quickly tap the change button. Maybe he have 3 guns. Like you see, I will do it again back, because it's very fast. I will do it in slow motion there. I try to pause it and you will see that the letters, it remain white. Just a moment, not yellow. You can see it on the video too. It doesn't matter if I capture it or not, because it's very fast. You see, here it say 750. If you don't use the multigun, it will go yellow and say use it. When you have the multigun, it remain white, like Ivan did. But it's very quick sentence and I can't show it. If you check the video, and now here he say, I used 2 guns. He never rotate his gun. He said, as you can see, only 2 gun use it. He never show his teammate rotate gun on or his. He maybe have 3 guns and tap very quick the square button or the I button. Never mind. And after this, I will show you the clip here. I will show you in slow motion how the refill ammo logo still remain white, because Ivan or his teammate use the multiple gun. You will see that it remain white, because when you do the multiple gun, the refill ammo logo always stay white. And I will prove you with my next video. Now I will put it in slow motion. Enjoy. The ammo, see how the logo is remain white. Thank you. Now here I will show you how Ivan comment on this video how to unlimited grenade launcher or bullets. He comment and say, now I know how it works. Go click on this video, Mr. Damanatium, and you will see how Ivan before 4 years comment on this video and say that now I know how it works. I will post you the screenshot and you will see. He never rotate his gun, he never show how his teammate, how many guns he used, and I busted, another cheater. And don't be fooled, he never play on Xbox, because if you see clear when he shoot with his handgun, he shoot very fast. It's only done with the mouse click, the left trigger. You can shoot the handgun so fast. Check his earlier waves when he plays on Xbox. He never use the controller, because he play like Azerty on the PC. He use the same account. After his game with Persian, he goes down and use cheats.
This is the bedroom of a typical gay boy. As you can see, all the gay things he has. Oh, yeah. Tim, where you keep your gay porno magazine? Come keep it under here, Tim?
Yeah, come on.
Where you keep
Tim.
It? Tell it.
I don't have any.
Don't be shy for the camera. We know you like cock.
Yeah.
It's okay.